Buenos dias, officer.
Hola.
I'm very sorry if we were violating some of your local traffic laws. You see, family and I got into a heated game of road bingo and,
Cut the shit.
I'm sorry?
I saw you leaving Pablo Chacon's compound. We both know if I search your mobile home, what I find. Much prison time for such things.
Yeah.
But I don't feel like arresting anybody today, so I just simply take my bribe and I'll be on my way.
Well, all right. Here we go. This is what I'm talking about. Great. Well, how much are we talking?
100, 200? 1,000.
1,000?
Mm-hmm.
What, are you buying a house down here? That's a lot. We don't have that sort of cash on us right now.
Mm. You see, that's going to be a problem.
Yeah.
Maybe you can offer me something else, something a little more personal.
Oh. I gotcha. Rose, suck his dick.
Fuck you. I'm not sucking anything.
Come on. Will you be a team player?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Will you stop being so selfish?
Please. Senora, no need to be alarmed.
Well,
you see, I'm, how you say, a man who prefers the company of other men.
Oh.
David, suck his dick.
Rose.
5 seconds, tops. Just cradle the balls. Come on, David. Be a team player. You're gonna have fun.
Okay. Kenny, front and center, buddy.
Okay, so what's the plan? Going to pretend to, and then you're gonna
No. The plan is, here. Okay, let's see. You're this bottle cap.
Right.
And I am, this, cigarette butt.
Okay,
that's us.
Right.
Okay, he's over there, right by this, that bush. That's him. We'll make him the pebble. You will go and meet him behind the bush right over there. Then you're gonna suck his dick, and we're gonna get out of here. Okay, bring it in. On three.
What? No!
What do you mean, no? What's wrong?
Well, I'm not gay.
Are you sure? I mean, you never really know until you know.
No, I'm not gay.
Okay, all right, calm down. Look, this like gay panic situation you're having right now, it's coming off a little homophobic.
What, I'm homophobic because I don't want a penis in my mouth?
Exactly. It's exactly what homophobic means. Oh. Look, okay, I mean, come on, just, you go over there, you just, you know, you pretend it's a girl's dick. Any girl's dick you want.
I'm not sure I agree with that logic.
Now, here, come here, listen.
What is he saying to him?
I have no idea.
All right, just listen to me. All right? Come on, man. This is your chance to be the hero.
I don't know, David.
Don't do it for me. Don't even do it for you. Do it for the girls. For Rose and Casey, because believe me, they wouldn't last 2 days in a Mexican prison.
Okay.
Attaboy.
I'll do it for the girls.
I'm proud of you.
Hey, what's going on? Somebody sucking my dick, or am I getting $1,000?
No, he's gonna... Pesos? Why didn't you say so?
Uh-huh. 1,000.
Oh, that's like, what, 80 bucks American? Yeah, here you go, 100, keep the change.
Gracias.
Can't believe you're gonna suck that guy's dick.
Come on, go.